Truman.
This is a public announcement. CNNMoney.com reports that incinerators are scooping up homes for as little as $1,000. Foreclosures are at an all-time high. Government and private banks are liquidating these homes now. If you